For months during the coronavirus pandemic, President Donald Trump's campaign has courted Georgia voters at their doorsteps.
This is one of the best ways for voter contact, knocking on doors, talking to voters, hearing what they have to say, and telling them about the promises made, promises kept agenda of President Trump. We've knocked a million doors in the state of Georgia. We've made over 6.2 million voter contacts already. We've got 100 staff on the ground. I mean, we're... Oh, yeah.
The presidential campaign's divergent strategies in this hotly contested state show yet another stark contrast between President Trump and Democratic nominee Joe Biden.
In Georgia, our numbers continue to go up and down with COVID. And so the best thing for us to do right now is to make sure that we are being safe. The idea of texting and phone banking is really appealing to folks.
Both teams transitioned to virtual events when coronavirus restrictions were first imposed in March. But Trump's campaign switched back to a modified in-person strategy in June after Georgia reopened. For the most part, Biden's never did.
Earlier, I was wearing a mask when we were knocking on doors, staying 6 feet back from the doors, and just making sure that people are comfortable while you're talking to them.
We're actually finding that the digital work, that we're reaching so many people. And because people are concerned about health, this is working out for our voters as well.
Even so, Biden's national campaign manager said in a recent rather abrupt reversal that it would begin efforts to knock doors in some battleground states. So far, there are no plans for that in Georgia. Angie Wang, Associated Press.